you know, if people know somebody in real life that's had the, you know, breast cancer, they're more likely to sit up and listen. And I just think if I can educate one person who, you know, finds something that is curable, then I've kind of done my job as a breast cancer survivor. So I think it's just keeping, for me, I'm working in a medical environment anyway, it's about keeping cancer generally and breast cancer on the radar.